Hello everybody, my name is Dante55 and welcome to the Resident Evil Revelations. I'm a huge fan of Resident Evil games. I played Resident Evil 4, 5, 6 and I played Resident Evil Revelations 2. But Revelations 1 is the game that I didn't play and I will record it all on my channel. It is actually...
Resident Evil Revelations.
Okay, nice. The story actually takes place between Resident Evil 4 and Resident Evil 5. And it's revealing the truth of the T. Abyss virus. Okay, this is the main menu. As I can hear, the music is the same like in the Resident Evil Revelations 2. I played that game with my friend, we completed it on normal difficulty. And I'm going to record. I think I'm going to record it after I record this game. So let's go with episode 1. New game. And I'm doing it on. I will go on normal difficulty, but I could do it on the survivor. I think I could do it. I hope that controls are the same. Like in Resident Evil Revelations too. I didn't play Resident Evil 1, 2 and 3 on PlayStation 1. And the people say that these are the best like Resident Evil games ever. Thank you so much guys for the support.
Queen Zenobia. This thing is lucky to be afloat.
Take us around. Let's find a boarding point.
Where are they going? This is, I think, abandoned ship. So she is a special agent of BSAA.